All right, let's get something straight. SWAT is the most honored and most professional police division in the world. We get the call to match up with the worst of the worst. Understood?
I want you to put together a young, top-notch team for me, Dan.
It's a game or a test, Sergeant?
Could be a bit of both.
You know what they say, you're either SWAT or you're not.
You select them, you train them, you mold them.
I'm beginning to like this guy already. Let's try to get in the killing mode.
I am in killing mode.
So why are you smiling?
Because it tickles me.
Can I ask you something? Why'd you pick me?
Tick off the captain.
The chief's making me take you back. But when you fail, and you probably will fail, you're off the force.
What's it like, the real thing?
It's faster.
Mount up! We got the call.
We're awaiting the arrival of Alex Montel.
The family's fortune is estimated in the billions of dollars.
An international fugitive who is wanted in over a dozen countries.
I will give $100 million to whoever gets me out of here.
Are you for real or what, Holmes?
$100 million!
What the hell happened?
Our motorcade has been hit.
Stay alert, they're coming out of the woodwork.
We have an ex-SWAT guy leading this attack.
Montel is escaping.
We're at a whole new level here, Captain.
Okay, guys. This is what we trained for. Nervous?
If I were, I wouldn't tell you.
You will be ready for anyone and anything. We're SWAT.
Say it is!